My theory is someone has to invest in mines because with the future we're headed at, everyone's going to be interfacing with computers or able to 24/7. And if someone owns the code, they own your life. Google already has Google Maps. So it's got to be free, open, like no one can own it. Open GNU, GPL, licensing.